What is the analogy between electric and magnetic circuits? Consider an electric circuit as shown. Its corresponding magnetic circuit will be as shown. As we can see, this electric circuit consists of a voltage source V, which sends a current I through an electrical load of resistance R in a magnetic circuit. The magnetomotive force corresponds to the electromotive force or voltage in an electrical circuit. The magnetomotive force is created by winding N turns of wire, carrying a current I around the toroidal core. This MMF results in the creation of magnetic flux phi, which corresponds to current in an electrical circuit. The magnetic flux is proportional to the magnetomotive force and inversely proportional to the reluctance R, which corresponds to resistance in an electrical circuit. We know that in an electric circuit, Ohm's law is expressed as, where V represents the electromotive force, I the current, and R the resistance. Similarly, in a magnetic circuit, Ohm's law can be expressed as, where F represents the magnetomotive force, phi the magnetic flux, and R the reluctance. Resistance of an electric circuit is given by, it depends upon the dimensions of the resistive load and its material, and reluctance of a magnetic circuit is given by, it also depends upon the dimensions of the core and its material. In an electric circuit, current density is given by, and in a magnetic circuit, the magnetic flux density is given by, magnetic flux density in magnetic circuits is similar to the current density in an electric circuit. In an electric circuit, electric field strength E is defined as the voltage drop per unit length. In a magnetic circuit, magnetic field intensity H is defined as the magnetomotive force per unit length. And magnetic field intensity in magnetic circuit corresponds to the electric field strength in an electric circuit. The equivalent circuit of an electric circuit is, and that of a magnetic circuit is, while using these analogies between an electric circuit and magnetic circuit, we also need to keep in mind there are certain limitations. Electric circuit and magnetic circuit have certain differences, which are as follows. Electric current represents the flow of electrons and carries power, which gets dissipated as heat in resistances, whereas magnetic field doesn't represent the flow of anything, and no power gets dissipated in reluctances. In typical electric circuits, current is confined to the circuit, with very little leakage. But in typical magnetic circuits, all the magnetic field is not confined to the magnetic circuit. There is significant leakage flux in the space outside the magnetic core, which should be taken into account. And resistance of an electric circuit is constant and is independent of the current. But reluctance of a magnetic circuit is not constant and varies depending on the magnetic field. This analogy between electric and magnetic circuit can be summarized in the form of a table.